Hello children, welcome. Class 6th standard, subject mathematics. This is continuation of unit 3 and the unit name is playing with numbers. So this is continuation of the exercise. This is 6th main. The given question is, a number is divisible by both 5 and 12. By which other number will that number be divisible? So here a number is divisible by 5 and 12. A number is not given. It is told that a number is divisible by 5 and 12. So we have to check that number is divisible by which other number. Okay. So a number is divisible by both 5 and 12. We have to check by which other number will that number be divisible. Okay, one number is given. That number is divisible by 5 and 12. So we have to check that number is divisible by 5 and 12. So which are the other numbers that number is divisible? So solution, first, a number is, first we write what is given, that is a number is divisible by both 5 and 12. So here the number is not given. So we'll take it as a number which is equal to A. So here a number is what here? A. So here A is divisible by both 5 and 12. Okay. The number we took as A, we are considering a number as A. Here A is divisible by both 5 and 12. So we have to find the number A is divisible by which other numbers. Okay. We are considering the number as A. So we know that A is divisible by 5 and 12. So we have to find a number A is divisible by which other numbers. So therefore, we multiply, that is 5 into 12. 5 into 12 is how much? 60 it is. Okay. Here 5 and 12 are what? 5 and 12 are factors of 60. Okay. Here 5 and 12 are factors of 60. So when 5 and 12 are divisible by A, then here 60 is also divisible by A. Okay, to find the other number, we are multiplying 5 and 12. Okay, we already know that the number A is divisible by 5 and 12. So we have to check A is divisible by which other number. To find, we multiply 5 and 12. That is 5 into 12 is 60. So therefore, here 5 and 12 are what? 5 and 12 are factors of 60. Okay. So a number is divisible by a number A. It is a number A is divisible by 5 and 12. Then the number is divisible by 60 also, because 5 and 12 are factors of 60. When 5 and 12 are divisible by a number A, then here 60 is also divisible by A. Yes. A is a number. So A is also divisible by 60, because 5 and 12 are factors of 60. So therefore, here 60 is the other number excluding, leaving 5 and 12. So we have to find the other number leaving 5 and 12. So 60 is the other number excluding 5 and 12. So therefore, the number divisible by 5 and 12 and the other number which we have to find, that is 60. Okay. A number A is divisible by 5 and 12 and the other number A is divisible is 60. Okay. So therefore, the number divisible by 5 and 12 and the other number is 60. Okay. To find the other number, we have multiplied 5 and 12. So 5 into 12 is 60. So here 5 and 12 are factors of 60. So a number is divisible by 5 and 12. So the other number is 60. Okay. A number A is divisible by 60. So the other number is here 60. The next one, seventh one. Here the question, given question is, a number is divisible by 12. It is given that a number is divisible by 12. By which other number will that number be divisible? A number is not given here. It is told that a number is divisible by 12. So we have to find that number is divisible by which other numbers. So solution, first we write what is given, that is a number is divisible by 12. Okay, a number means which number? It is not given. So we consider a number as x, let the number be x. So here x is divisible by what? Divisible by 12. Okay, it is given that a number we are considering as x. So therefore a number x is divisible by 12. So we have to find by which other number the x is divisible. One already it is given, that is 12 is divisible. Here x is divisible by 12. It is already given. So we have to find x is divisible by which other numbers. Okay. So a number x is divisible by 12. Then whatever the factors of 12 are there, that all the factors of 12 are divisible of 6. Okay, a number x is divisible of 12. Okay, a number x is divisible by 12. Then all the factors of 12 are also divisible. Therefore, all the factors of 12 are divisible of x. The factors of 12 are what? The factors of 12 are 1, 12, 2, 3, 4, and last is 6. So in one table, 12 comes, 12 table, 12 comes, 2 table, 12 comes, and 3 table, 12 comes, 4 table, 12 comes, and 6 table, 12 comes. So 1, 12, 2, 4, 3, and 6 are the factors of 12. So when a number x is divisible by 12, then all the factors of 12 are also divisible of x. Okay, when a number 12 is divisible by x, okay, so a number x is divisible by 12, then all the factors of 12 are divisible of x. So therefore, the number x is divisible by 12 and all the factors of 12, that is 1, 12, 2, 3, 4 and 6 are also divisible of number x. So therefore, x is also divisible by 1, 12, 2, 3, 4 and 6. Already it is given, 12 is divisible. So we are finding the other numbers. So the number x is divisible by the factors of 12 also. That is, the factors of 12 are 1, 12, 2, 3, 4, and 6. Okay. So it was given that a number is divisible by 12. So we have to find the other numbers that x is divisible. So the other number x is divisible are the factors of 12. The factors of 12 are 1, 12, 2, 3, 4, and 6. So the other number that x is divisible are what? 1, 12, 2, 3, 4, and 6. Okay, children, go through this problems, solve it and practice it. We'll continue with the next main of this unit in next video part. Thank you.